Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Temperature Based Fan Speed Control Using Arduino Simulation on Tinkercad. So here we are using power supply, Arduino Uno R3 board, DC motor, LM35 temperature sensor, and 16x2 LCD display. So here LM35 temperature sensor, it can operate with 4 to 20 volt. Second pin is output, third pin is ground, and DC motor. So we are rotating temperature based fan speed control. Depend upon the temperature, we are rotating the fan speed, and that should be displayed on the LCD. So please subscribe my SVS Embedded channel and press bell icon. So previously I explained the LCD display also. So we will go for the temperature based fan speed. You can same LCD connections we are taking. Go to circuits. So I logged in with my Gmail account. So with that we are so here first, so tinker this. I already executed this. Now every setup is coming. So I executed code, simulation and motor speed, all are there in that code. Yeah, so here Arduino Uno R3 and DC motor, LM35 temperature sensor, 16x2 LCD display. So LM35 temperature sensor, it is connected to the VCC. Second pin data A0 and third pin ground. So here our ground, VCC, contrast adjustment, 10k potentiometer, RS, it is connected to the 13th pin, enable, it is connected to the 10th pin, D4, D5, D6, D7, those are connected with the 5, 4, 3, 2, and output, it is connected to the positive and negative DC motor. So let's go to the coding part. So LCD, it is connected to the 12, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2. And temperature, PWM motor, it is connected to the 6th pin. Temperature, it is connected to the A0. So LCD, microcontroller based automatic temperature fan speed. So depend upon the temperature, 20, 30, 1 speed. So 80 speed, 30, 40. So we can increase that values also. So 22, 40. So 42, 60. So it is 62, 62, 62, 80. So 82, 100, 100 to 120. Temperature sensor, it can execute -55°C to 150 degree centigrade. Okay, so this is our programming part. Now we will go for the simulation. Brightness, oh shit. Okay, then simulation. Yeah, so it will come microcontroller based. Automatic. Temperature fan speed controlled. Okay, so now here the temperature, it will show you the output on the LCD display. So 74, okay. So now I am decreasing the temperature. Okay, temperature 39 and fan speed, it is rotating. Okay, Okay, 3400 RPM. Okay, now I am increasing the temperature. Now the temperature will vary. Temperature 121. Okay, temperature 120. So we set point is 100 to 120 only. So 101. So here you can observe the motor. Okay, then it will. So maximum it will rotate. Temperature means. So 100 to 120 it will rotate maximum speed. So as per our code, so here 250 is the 5 volts, 80 to 100 200 means 4.5 volts, 4.2 volts, 3.3 volts, 2 volts, like that it will rotate. So this is mainly on the simulation. Temperature based fan speed control. So now we will. So it will rotate differential speed. So 3540. So 51. So you can small decrease also. So LCD temperature sensor. So temperature, DC motor, LCD. So temperature, next project ThinkSpeak. ThinkSpeak. We are using Wi-Fi module, inbuilt Wi-Fi module is there. So temperature, Wi-Fi, LCD, sending the data to IoT, ThinkSpeak cloud. So thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded. So please subscribe and press bell icon. Thank you.